Jordan!
What?
Josh.
Only one! It's not catching on fire.
Because of the snow. Oh, lag.
You know what?
You can't place it on snow.
No.
Here, let me do it for you.
No.
There you go.
Die! Only one! Actually, let me battle it. Ekans? Ekans?
How is he not dead yet?
You think I care? Actually,
Dude, Josh is not dying.
Because Josh, you know, he's my twin, so okay, he has some pretty good levels of swag. I'm just saying.
I just killed him.
Dude, I'm battling him.
Oh, I killed him.
I'm fighting his spirit. Slowpoke? Give me your levels. Like, slow.
Am I right?
No, just sit down, Ipa.
I'm gonna train up these Arbox because my Alakazam is super effectivo.
Effectivo. Oh, yeah, by the
way, welcome back to Pixelmon, episode 12.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say that, and then you interrupted me with my twin.
Okay. Anyways. yeah, this is episode 12. Also, I took the liberty of making myself a bunch of Pokeballs. I made myself five Pokeballs and 22 Ultra Balls. And I did not cheat for I did not cheat for this.
You guys
have to trust me.
You just have to trust this. It's not like that chest is filled with Master Balls. Don't even.
Yeah, it's not like.
Also, Nipa.
Okay.
We have trainer skins.
Oh yeah, we have trainer skins. I made mine. Obviously, mine is.
Who?
A little bit worse than Andre's.
No, it's good. It's good, man. It's good.
I spent a good.
It's all good in the hood, bro. It's all good in the hood. 6 minutes. Chansey, dude, we have to. No. Okay, Ponyta. Okay, I gotta catch that Chansey. No, run! Oh my god. Don't despawn on me. All right, fine. Just kill it.
Alright.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna fly on my parp. Oops.
Hey, wait. Do you think I should just throw a Pokeball at it? Ooh, a Lickitung, too. Alright. Do you think I should just throw a Pokeball at it and just hope that it works, or should I battle it? Chansey.
Chansey's kind. Let me think about it for a sec.
He's a level 20. I don't know if I should. You Jag!
Did I get him?
No! Oh, I'm picking up your Pokeballs. Because you're Jag.
Ah, you're in a battle.
No, I don't want to battle Meowth.
Yay.
No, are you battling it?
No. You're battling.
I'm not battling it.
You're
Wait, you're battling it.
No, I'm not.
It says you can't catch a Pokemon who's battling in another.
It says it to you too. It says it for me also.
Okay, I got an idea. Just burn it. Burn Chance.
Move. Can't catch it. Says it's in
Wait, he's
body.
Vitaling a Voltorb. That's
he's
the thing.
He's fighting the Voltorb.
And he dropped his eggs.
Oh.
Well, we got Chansey's eggs.
I can't believe we didn't realize this. We're both thinking he was just battling each other.
God dang it, Nupa. I wanted that Chansey.
I didn't do anything. Aaron? That wasn't me.
Should I get this Aaron? Hey, wait. Ooh, Lickitung. If I catch a Fearow, can I ride it?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, I want a flying type. I don't have a Singal until I get my blah 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 Charizard.
I'm gonna need a Charizard, you know that?
Yeah, it's like the biggest Charizard ever.
Bigger than me.
Ooh, a Farfetch'd. Aw, okay, I want a Farfetch'd actually.
I'm going to the mountain biome because that's where you can find a ton of good stuff.
That's Whoa!
What?
Wait, what the? Oh, for a second there, I thought my Gyarados learned all this stuff, but I don't know. My Gyarados is out, but it says I'm fighting with Feraligatr. Strange. All right, Water Gun.
Oh yeah, it does that. If you walk up to a Pokemon and battles you automatically, it'll use your first Pokemon.
Ooh,
up there.
Okay. This is good.
What is that?
Oh, don't kill it. Don't kill it.
And I'm a chop.
Bag and tag.
Okay, so. Hold on, I'm gonna do some research really quickly.
What kind of research?
How to get Dratini.
Dratini? Dude, you just see him swimming around. Ooh, I captured a Farfetch'd. Dude, you can just see him around, just swimming.
Okay. It's found near or in rivers, and it's uncommon is an uncommon catch. Okay, so near rivers, near or in rivers.
Yeah.
I don't have a water type. I can't swim. Can I swim with my Charizard?
No. I mean, I guess. You just flutter around on top of the water.
Oh my god, you can swim with Charizard. I can swim with Charizard. Andre, I'm swimming.
That's logical. Oh, come on. Let's go, I want the Spearow.
Okay, this looks epic, just like flying across the water.
What the crap? The Spearow's not doing any damage to me, and... What? Oh, wow.
So, do you have a goal, Andre?
What? A goal? I want to find a starter.
My goal is to find a Dratini.
Charmeleon. Let's use fire. No, that's too strong, probably. Scratch?
Or I'll try to find a water starter. Come on, get up, Charmy.
Let's use Ember. Don't kill it. Alright.
What's that? Is that an...
That's okay.
Hi.
Ultra Ball. This is Ultra Ball.
Oh, yeah, by the way, I took 2 of your Ultra Balls. I forgot about that.
And I took, like, 4 of your Pokeballs. I guess it's even.
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh, a Snorlax. You think I could get it? Oh, no, I need a Heavy Ball. Actually, it won't be bad XP, actually. I'm gonna kill it. And something tells me I lost internet connection. Yay. Oh! Oh, thank god. Dude, I thought I lost internet connection.
Yeah, that was...
Alright, I see a Snorlax. I'm gonna battle it. I'm gonna just kill it, because I can't even catch it. So, it ought to be some pretty good XP. Actually, I want to level up my Charmeleon. So, then we're gonna quickly switch to Kangaskhan. Dude, this Kangaskhan is a tank. Dude, it killed your Torterra. Even though it's like a couple levels higher than that. Alright, there we go. What you gonna do? What you gonna do with all that junk inside that trunk? There we go. My Charmeleon is level 29. Ooh, level 30. Endure. The user endures any attack with...
Oh, you don't know what endure does?
With at least one... No.
If you use it, and let's say... If you use it, then something else basically one-shots you, you'll survive with one HP.
Really? Actually, let's... No. Stop.
Only on the turn you use it.
Yeah, alright. Let's get rid of Leer. It's not like anyone ever uses Leer in the first place.
Yeah.
Alright. Now, Drowsy... Aaron. Militank. Mankey. Ooh, I like a Mankey. Mankey, come here. Mankey? I want a Mankey.
Oh, there's a Hitmonchan.
Even though I'm not gonna keep it in my party, I still want it. Just cause... Mankey! God dang it, Mankey!
Dude, I found a Hitmonchan. I'm gonna...
Really?
Yeah,
Aww.
Hitmonchan, not Lee.
Yeah, I know. I still like Chan, though. I like how he can learn those, the elemental punches or whatever. I'm burning a monkey.
Monkey!
Ah, I'm on fire. Come on, Mankey. I want you. Uh-oh.
Oh, I caught a Clefairy by just throwing a Pokeball at it.
What level? Clefairies are so cute. God dang it.
Yeah.
You know what I love in the anime when Jigglypuff and Clefairy start punching each other?
Dude, I can't hit
Mankey. It's like, really?
Yeah.
Dude, nice. Mankey! God dang it, Mankey. Ugh. Ow!
Sing. What were you saying?
It's like the cutest fight ever when Jigglypuff starts like beating the crap out of Clefairy. Alright, Mankey, come on, don't die. Jesus, Mankey, god.
Onyx, you know what? Why not? I threw a Pokeball at it, and it just came out right away.
Nice. Why did I say nice is like a question mark? Nice?
Nice?
I don't know about that. I don't know if it's nice or not. Did I catch a I got a Mankey. Mythu slash kill.
You know what we need to do? We need to make a hockey deck.
Oh, how do you make that, actually?
4 iron, 1 glass pane, redstone lamp.
Uh-oh.
And, I can't remember what
else. Alright, I want this Mankey. Actually, Sphero. Hold on.
Okay, so you know what moves? Wait.
Yeah?
What moves I really need are Earthquake, DMs, I mean. Earthquake and, Shadow Wall.
Oh. Wait, can I really ride this Sphero?
Yeah, you can ride it. You have to go out of there.
Oh, I can. Alright, cool. Yeah, because all I wanted is a. Uh oh. Actually, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna wait until my Charizard is leveled up. Can I ride this Farfetch'd? Nah, I highly it's like a little tiny thing. I'd probably kill it. I just step on it. It dies. Oh crap, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to set a timer.
Did you?
I don't even know where my phone is, I lost it. Yeah. Hold on, Nipo. I have a surprise to show you. Look. Look at it.
Oh, by the way, I caught a level 45
God dang it. Toggle.
First try.
Let's toggle downfall. Okay. Oh, it's so cool. Wait, Nipo. God dang it. I can't get out. Alright. Nipo, look at this. It looks just like her. Ugh. That's nasty. God, I can't tell you how much I despise her.
I don't hate her.
I don't hate her, I just despise her. I just found her kind of stupid and disgusting, but. Much like I don't hate the Bieber, but then again, I find them just strange.
But like Miley Cyrus, she says that's what she's wanted to do, and she's just glad that she can do it. She's kind of like a good
every single Disney star just turns out whack. Well, at least almost every single one.
Kind of like
Ooh, an Abra.
Kind of like
Lindsay Lohan.
Huh?
Lindsay Lohan. Yes, Nipa. Lilo turned out to be a drug addict.
Are they from Disney?
Yes, Lilo and Stitch, the movie? Dude, Eevees! Oh my god! Two Eevees!
How many?
Two! Oh my god, yeah, just TP quickly! Oh my god, just make sure they don't despawn. Holy crap! Dude, just two Eevees, oh my god. I want it!
I'm missing your ultimate.
I'm trying not to! I'm getting lag. Oh my god, okay, if you pick up any of my Pokeballs, please give them- Oh my god, I ran out of Pokeballs.
Where's the other one?
I don't know, just- they both ran in different directions. God dang it, it got out. Should I battle it? I'm gonna battle it.
Yes, I got the Eevee on
my- I'll have a level 11 Miley Cyrus, so I think- I don't think I should kill it. Let's use Scratch.
Get out of my ball sack.
Okay, Nipa, can I have some of the Pokeballs you might have picked up?
I picked up like two. There was like 20 that were just around the ground.
Okay, well, wait, you caught it?
No.
Oh, are you battling it?
No.
Okay, I need to go back and get those Pokeballs. Alright, don't- Holy crap.
Don't holy crap? Crap.
I'ma try. Let's see, bag. I only have one! Oh my god. I'm in such a gigantic predicament.
Why?
Should I use a Scratch one more time?
This thing will not get in my balls!
Dude, should I? Do you think Scratch is gonna kill it?
I would not worth it, because this thing is as rare- God! I've used four of them on him! I think they're as rare as starters, so this is technically your first starter.
Dude, I only have one Pokeball, though.
Oh my god, this thing will not stay inside!
Oh my god, I'ma cry. Alright, I see a couple laying down on the ground, so if not, I can just burn it alive. Or battle it again.
I'm gonna use Cyndaquil on this thing. My level 9 is- Okay, you know what? I just realized Cyndaquil finally has a use. Tackle! Oh, I missed.
God dang it! I ran out of Pokeballs.
Let me use Chikorita.
Oh my god. Alright, run.
Visually. Okay. Oh god.
Don't despawn. Okay, fine, for alligator. Okay, come on. Just let me run, please. Okay, Eevee. Don't go away. Don't go away. Hold on. I'm gonna get some Pokeballs.
I keep using Razor Leaf and keep
Eevee! Missing. Eevee, stop. Stop being stupid, Eevee. Don't turn out like Miley Cyrus.
Razor Leaf!
Uh-oh. Eevee, get back here. Eevee, don't. Don't despawn. Eevee! Oh, Noop, I see you.
Oh, hey, I see you.
Oh my god! Eevee! You jag! It's moonwalking! It's freaking moonwalking! It's just moonwalking away from me! Eevee! Let me battle you!
I got Eevee.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Oh my god. Wait, what did you do?
I think I took like three of your Pokeballs.
Where is it? Look for it! I don't see it anymore!
Oh god, that's not good. There's two Pokeballs. Hold on. Take these.
I don't want them. Actually, I do want them. I don't want my Eevee! Can I have the Eevee that you got?
Maybe.
If it wasn't for me, you wouldn't have it.
I know, but it's your fault for losing it.
It's not my fault. It ran away like a jag.
Look around for it a little bit.
I'm doing that. I'm gonna cry.
Yeah, I got my fifth. Oh, here it
is.
Dude. TP.
Wait, really? Yeah. Okay.
The one I got was 4 levels higher.
I don't care, honestly.
Just hurry up, come here.
Oh my god, I'm trying to burn it.
Just throw it in your ball sack. Here.
I can't. Okay, I'm gonna battle it. Okay, I'm fighting it.
Use Mankey on him.
Yeah, right, Scratch.
I'm gonna leave you alone, okay?
I need to calculate. Okay, it does that much damage. Okay. So if I use it one more time.
You shouldn't have wasted like all those ultra balls in the beginning. Bad part. Bad move, I mean.
Alright, Nupa, do you think? I don't want to kill it, though. God.
No, you don't. Don't do it. You know what? I'm going to catch Caterpie.
Would using Leer make it easier to catch?
No.
I have 6. Okay.
Where is that Ultra Ball?
I don't want to kill this Eevee.
Did it disappear? Well, a pumpkin. Did that Caterpie disappear, too?
Please.
Pumpkin sauce. Caterpie.
Oh my god, hurry up and I got an Eevee! Woo! I'm so happy right now.
Be happy.
Oh my god, I think it's probably been time by now. I think it's pretty good.
No, I don't think so. It hasn't.
It hasn't?
No.
You sure? I mean, it sounds like a pretty good place to end the episode. I mean, capturing two Eevees.
No, but, I mean, I'm pretty sure we still
have
5 minutes.
Ooh, a Haunter. Yeah, let me catch him.
Right away.
Yeah. Let's see. Let me use a Kangaskhan.
I just realized this episode for me has been awful.
Dude, you got an Eevee. How's that awful?
Well, yeah, but I got no training. I only caught like 2 Pokemon. An entire 15.
Rage.
Yeah.
Still.
But I do have 5 starters technically.
God dang it. Rage doesn't even work on Haunter.
No, it doesn't. It's a normal move. You should know this.
Then what do I have to use?
Water gun.
Water gun? I don't want to kill it, though. Oh, this is not going to kill it, definitely. Water gun!
Oh, Gastly.
There we go. It better not kill me first. It's probably... Oh, maybe. God, it's going to kill me first.
Amazing.
That it would kill me? Yes. Okay, it killed me. Gyarados. All right, Gyarados. Wait, would Tackle work? No, it wouldn't, right?
No, it won't. It's normal.
would a fire attack work?
Yeah.
Oh, so it only uses okay, Ember.
You can't use normal or fighting.
Oh yeah, would you look at that? I'm freaking sleeping. God.
Oh, there's a Hitmonlee if you want
God.
One.
Ooh, I want one. Hold on.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay, at least try to catch it for me.
No, I didn't catch it. Oh, well, TP if you want it.
Oh, I'm still fighting this Haunter.
Okay, then I'll just leave.
Transform. No. Just wait me. Wait for me.
Oh, wait you.
Oh, would you look at that? Ditto is sleeping.
Found a Snorlax.
Oh, Poliwag or Poliwhirl. Right, I get them confused.
I kind of left the hot hit on me.
Dude, I wanted the Torquemaster. Come on, man. I wanted it.
I'm getting a Snorlax, dude.
I can't even transform into Haunter.
What do you mean?
It says that I tried to use transform for Ditto, and it says it has no effect.
Really? Oh, yeah, because it's normal.
Oh my god, I can't catch it. I can't catch this Haunter.
Oh, that's hilarious.
I just can't catch it.
Come on, don't use red. Oh, you jerk.
Splat, that's not even going to do anything. Why? Okay, this only has... Does Miley Cyrus have anything? Oh, would you look at that? I'm freaking dead. Alright. Alright. I'm going to just throw a Pokeball and hope for the best. Okay.
Come on, don't use
red. Okay, so it's a level 46. It's on...
Yes.
It's halfway through its life. Ultra Ball. It's going to get out. It's going to get out. Or not. It's actually taking a while. I got a Haunter!
Nice.
Alright, well, I guess now. Trade for what?
So you can evolve it.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Actually, that seems like a pretty good way to end the episode right now. We'll trade in the next episode. Ooh, a village. Did you check this out?
Oh, I think it's a good way because right. I caught a Splats.
Oh, alright. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you leave a like.
Anyways.
Sorry. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like. It helps us know that you support it. And also subscribe if you want to see more content. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care.